Hello students, today we are going to start our English class with the first lesson of the English Access book. Before starting, let me ask you some questions. Children, if there will be no visa restriction, where in the world would you most like to work? Some of you like to work in USA, while some of you in UK, England, Australia, etc. So where there will be a good quality of life, low cost living, stress free, good job opportunities and high salary. Okay, what job would you like to do? I think all of you have a dream that after completing your study, you want to get a good job. Means holding a high post. Some of you want to become a doctor or engineers, like army officers, etc., etc. So children, today we are going to start with the lesson. The name of the lesson is The Best Job in the World, from section 1, page number 2. How would you like to have a job that made you feel you were on extended vacations? That means you are not feeling like that you are doing a job, but you are feeling like you are having an vacations. So here, in May 2009, Ben Southall of the United Kingdom, the name of the person is Ben Southall and he is from United Kingdom. He won a global competition organized by the Tourism Department of Queensland. What he won? He won a global competition that was organized by whom? By the Tourism Department of Queensland, Australia, and he became the official caretaker of the island that is in the Great Barrier Reef. So here, reef means ridge of sand or rocks or coral near the surface of the sea. So this Ben Southall, he beat over 35,000 other aspirants. Those who are applying along with him, 35,000 aspirants were applying for the job. But he beat them and he won the best job in the world. Apart from having an outdoor office, Ben also get a generous salary, free housing in a luxurious villa. Luxurious means extremely comfortable villa, and he will also get a transportation free around the island. But what a pity. Do you know why it is pity? Because the job was for only 6 months. Now tell me, how many of you have the habit of reading a newspaper? I don't think nowadays you have the habit of reading a newspaper, because all of you are busy in your mobile phone, playing games, watching some videos, etc., etc. But children, remember, reading a newspaper is very good habit. It is very much beneficial for you. So here, there is an advertisement which appear in international newspaper magazines and online, inviting application for the best job in the world. So the best job in the world, island caretaker, Great Barrier Reef. So this is a Tourism Queensland is seeking applicant for the best job in the world. So let's see what are the recommendations about the job. So here, see about the job. The role of island caretaker is a 6-month contract that is based on luxurious Hamilton Island in the Great Barrier Reef. It is a life in position. Here, life in position means a job that requires the employee to live on site with flexible working hours and key responsibility, including exploring the island of the Great Barrier Reef to discover what the area has to offer. Here, children, flexible. Here you have seen flexible working hours. Flexible means not fixed. Means there will be not fixed working hour. And key responsibility. There will be a key responsibility, including exploring the island. So, the one who won the global competition have to explore the island of the Great Barrier Reef to discover what the area has to offer. And you will be required to report back on your adventures to the Tourism Queensland headquarters in Brisbane and the rest of the world via weekly blogs, photo diary, video updates and ongoing media interview. On offer is a unique opportunity to help promote the wondrous island of the Great Barrier Reef. Here the experience after discovering the island of the Great Barrier Reef, what he have to do? He have to report back about his adventures to the Tourism Queensland's headquarters, that is in Brisbane. So he have to report via weekly blogs. He have to report along with photo diary, and he have to update videos and ongoing media interview. He have to report video updates also and ongoing media interviews. So on offer is a unique. Here unique means special. So a special opportunity is to help promote. Is to help promote. Promote what? The wondrous island of the Great Barrier Reef. He have to advertise about the wondrous island of the Great Barrier Reef. Apart from this, there are other duties which may include feeding the fish. So here in the island, there are over 15,000 species of fish living in the Great Barrier Reef. But it is mentioned here that no need to worry. The experience won't need to feed them all. Only the experience have to feed some of the species of fish. So the experience have to clean the pool also. The pool has an automatic filter. But if you happen to see a stray leaf floating on the surface, it's great excuse to dive in and enjoy a few laps. That means the aspirant have to clean the pool. Although the pool has an automatic filter, but if there is a stray leaf floating on the surface, the aspirants have to dive in and have to clean the pool by enjoying a few laps. Then he have to collect the mail during the exploration. He have to see the aerial postal service for a days, and it's a great opportunity. So he will the experience will get a great opportunity to get a bird's eye view. Here bird's eye view means a view from the air of the reef and the island. So he have the opportunity, the experience have the opportunity to get a view, that is from the air of the reef of the island. So apart from the other duties, there are also, let's see about the job package. So what is the job package? Here living above the Great Barrier Reef is a pretty unique benefit. Here, apart from this benefit, there are other. And the successful candidate, apart from living above the Great Barrier Reef, the successful candidate will also get a salary package of Australian $1,50,000, that is approximately 73 lakhs for the 6 month contract. Here the candidate will also receive return airfare from the nearest capital city, that is from the nearest capital city of their hometown. Then the candidate will get accommodation free and transport on Hamilton Island. He will also get the travel insurance for the contract period, that is for 6 months, a computer, internet, digital video and still cameras assist, plus travel to a number of the other island of the Great Barrier Reef. So this is about the job package, but the job package is only for 6 months, and this 6 months contract will commence from 1st July 2009. Students, today we will end our class up to here. We will see more about the job in the next class. Children, I would also like to hear from you. According to you, which job you think is the best job in the world? All of you, please share your answers on the proper time mentioned. And in case of any doubt, you can get back to me as per the time that is given to you. Student, please read the lesson and go through the word meaning that is given in your text. Thank you.